joining us now, Intel Extreme Master Singapore, is the one true Dong. Of course, it is Dong Rai Gu, or DRG to you and I. Welcome to Singapore. Great to have you here again. New York was fun. Didn't quite work out the way you wanted it to, I know, but do you think that you stand a better chance here at Singapore to do well?
그럴 줄 알고 싱가포르 왔는데 생각보다 잘하는 한국인들이 또 꽤 많아가지고 뉴욕만큼이나 뭐 치열하지 않을까. 네, 힘들 것 같아요. 좋은 성적 내기엔. 네.
Well, I hope that Singapore will be a very good tournament for me. But when I arrived here and saw all the Korean players, I kind of think that it will be very, very hard, like New York. So it will be very hard to get better results, I think.
The good thing is that you won't have to face any spider hyun. That's got to be good, right?
아, 다행. 아니, 다행은 아니고요. 저는 진짜로 만나고 싶고요. 그때 너무 좀 치욕적으로 져가지고 네, 세레머니 당하고 아니 근데 또 친한 형이 오그랬는데 아, 다시 만나서 진짜 한번 좀 제가 제대로 이기고 뭔가 세레머니 같은 거 하고 싶어요.
Well, I really want to meet him in a tournament and take revenge on him because of his ceremony. So I really want to win against him and do a ceremony too.
Do you have your Have you got your hat with you this weekend?
아, 그 모자 말하는 거. 아, 아니요. 그거 사실 여자친구가 준 거라서 이번엔 못 가져왔어요. 네.
Well, no, I don't have it with me, and that's a hat that my girlfriend gave it to me. So, no, not this time.
So no unlucky hat. That's good news. he knows. So I spoke to Bomber earlier, and Bomber says he's ready almost for retirement. He's going to have one more year, and then that's it. He retires. Okay. So I don't really want to talk to you about retirement, but what is after StarCraft 2? Is it commentary? Is it something else in esports, or are you done?
일단 이번 GSL이 바뀌었잖아요. 세 번을 바꿨는데. 첫 번째 이번 이제 내년에 처음 예선을 열리는데 그걸 떨어지면 다음번 S까지 하기가 텀이 너무 길어가지고 아마 그때 그 상황 되면 아마 저도 은퇴를 생각하지 않을까 싶고요. 그런데 은퇴한다고 해서 딱히 여기 이 스포츠에 계속 발 담글 생각은 없어요. 전혀 다른 길로 그냥 또 다른 길로 한번 다 가고 싶은 생각이에요. 네.
Well, the GSL in Korea changed. The policy changed, so. There will be like three tournaments of GSL Code S, and if you don't qualify for one GSL S Code, you can't really, you have to wait a long time to participate again in the tournament. So maybe this can be a reason where I will consider retirement. And also, I don't think that I will work in esports. And yeah.
Okay, it's interesting. I always find the thoughts behind some of the more mature players' decisions to retire or carry on quite interesting. Let's talk about this weekend, Intel Extreme Masters Singapore. What would be a good result for you here in Singapore? Be honest.
아, 일단 무조건 우승이죠 일단. 우승이 좋은 성적이고 2등도 뭐 솔직히 좋은 성적에 이야기 뭐 해서 1등만을 노리고 있습니다. 네.
Of course, it's being the champion, being number one, and I hope it will be that way.
Okay, that's a bold statement. I don't know if we can get a close-up of this on the front here. This Team Liquid Hearts DRG. I thought that was Team Liquid owns DRG, but it's Hearts. So what's the story? What's the story behind this?
The T-shirt. 네, 네. 그 어디서 나는지. 아, 네. 제 Team Liquid. 네. 그 팬클럽 분들이 이걸 이렇게 만들 뒤에는 또 이름이
붙어있어요. DRG fan club. There we go. All the guys on the fan club from Team Liquid. I like that.
아니요, 제 한창 잘 나갈 때. 지금은 아닌데.
So it was made when I was really good, and yeah, that's all the fan club of Team Liquid.
Wait, hang on a minute. It was made when you were really good. So what are you now? Are you just average?
아, 그냥 밑바닥? 밑바닥인 것 같아요. 이거 아무것도 성적을 못 내고 있으니까 밑바닥인 것 같아요. 네.
Like the level would be like on the floor, very low.
Right now?
Yes.
No! No! I don't think we can accept that. I mean, okay. I'm just disturbed by the fact that you think you're on the floor. That's not good, okay? So we're going to raise you up to here. Is that good?
Yes, cool. Okay.
So, and then maybe over 9,000 next month.
Next month? Okay, sure. Okay.
It's fine. Okay, so plans for next year. What are you doing, 2014? What's the first thing you want to do?
내년에 뭐 계획이
일단 GS를 무조건 예선 뚫어서 4데이스 첫 시즌 바로 하는 거고요. 그 다음에 프로리그 진행, 저희 팀도 뛰어서 이제 프로리그 진행하는데 거기서 또 좋은 성적 내면서 또 여유가 된다면 해외 대회에서도 또 좋은 성적을 거두면서 좀 바쁘게 지내고 싶어요. 그래서.
So first of all, I really want to qualify for CODES GSL and also play a lot of good games in the Pro League. And I hope it will be a busy year. I really want to participate also in foreign tournaments. So I really want 2014 to be a really busy year for me.
Okay, so we're going to see a lot of you all over the world in 2014. That's great. We're looking forward to it. Thank you, DRG. Don Regood, Intel Extreme Masters Singapore.